This next song goes out to everyone here who's had the strength to take it day by day and overcome their addictions.
Yeah.
This next song goes out to all the hardcore kids from Philly that live true to vegan straight edge, that live true to animal rights, vegetarianism, that do what they can to alleviate some of the suffering in this world. We got a new record coming out, a 7-inch, this year. It's called Vegan for the Animals. We played Buffalo last night, and we rocked it live, and we're gonna play it tonight for you guys. All right, Vegan for the Animals, let's do it. We'll be right back.
tune for the bass solo.
We're gonna play another new song. It's gonna be on the record that comes out this summer. It's called Vegan for the Animals. And this song is called Through a River of Blood. And it's about what the drug cartels and the pharmaceutical companies have been doing to your brother, to your sister, to your mother, to your father, to our friends. Overprescribing, poisoning, addicting, and destroying their lives. So this song goes out to all who help addicts recover and to all who stop.